Marshal Martin, a modest thing and thine own, but he will sure take it. A little pop-wise single into no man's land. Buckley couldn't get it, just like Kent could not get the ball hit by Jenkins. So the Dodgers now have the tying run at the plate to Mark Sweeney. But only in the third inning, Phillies 6, Dodgers 3, but the Dodgers have now tied Philadelphia at least in the hit column with 6. So Joe Glenn pitching a very shaky 3 innings despite the fact he had a 6-1 lead. It's now 6-3. And Mark Sweeney coming off the bench to see if he can't do something about changing the score. Sweeney, 9 pinch hits.
Careful,
and
that's
the rule. 9 pinch hits
that's
and 5 runs batted in. All right, the meeting is broken.